Good morning. Mr. P asked us to compare the time it takes for a dropped ball to hit the ground to the time it takes for a ball launched horizontally from the same height to hit the ground.
Flippin' physics.
We should just put them both on the screen at the same time, right?
Yep.
Mr. P probably wants us to talk about it a bit first.
Yeah.
Both have the same acceleration in the y direction, the acceleration due to gravity downwards.
They both have the same vertical displacement, the negative of the height from where they start.
They both have the same initial velocity in the y direction, it's zero.
So, because they both have three uniformly accelerated motion variables, which are the same, the other two uniformly accelerated motion variables will also be the same.
So they both have the same change in time.
And both hit the ground at the same time.
And you can see that is definitely correct. You can even see, when we show it in slow motion, that both balls are at the same height at the same time.
Nice.
Yep.
Sure.
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Okay.